Should you discuss your story idea with others before starting out? Not if it is a travelogue, unless you have made some geographical errors in your manuscript and you want to check it out. But if it is certainly something to do with a particular community, a story idea that deals with certain religious values, story idea about a long-standing cultural practice, it would be a good idea to discuss it with people who are in that particular subject realm and get their views. As you begin to develop the story in your mind, you might want to just sound it out to others, especially if it is to do with science fiction, ancient knowledge systems, mythology, geography, and to get their opinion to help you finalize your manuscript.